people have been asking me if I have hummingbirds in my collection. I actually have a few. Let me show you some of them.